I need to know that at some point I will be able to sit in front of a camera for a few with my paint and brushes in hand and create. All these seeds of, you know, ideas, they're able to grow. You realize everything grows much better down here. And so do your ideas. You can flourish down here. That's why we're here.
月光在美丽的海洋上，无法关怀的阳光，我的心像海一样蓝，我的心像海。
I realize everybody's an island.
Musicians, artists, writers.
And the bridge to connect the island is the music.
It's happening, it's here.
In my archipelago, music and art connects me with myself and with others.
The ocean is just, you know, such an inspiration, and just to be on it, like feel that.
Like the ocean, you know how, like, you just don't see one blue, you see many, many layers of blue.
The archipelago is connected by a common ocean. I
love to surf wherever if I can. So I die for the band.
It's an energy flow of ideas. They're able to grow. So that's why I'm here. That's why we're here.
I just want to pray. My name is Alvaro Tujera. This is Archipelago.
Evening of a full moon, one night in April of 2000, I sat in the lotus position on my beach hut veranda, concentrating on the sound of waves breaking in front of me. Eight hours later, I returned from my meditation to find the moon had become the sun and that I had become a painter. I hear the vast liquid one. It tells me love is all around. City lit by polluted mines. My flowers choke from vases on closed off balconies. It took me a while to escape from there to here. Part of the journey. A journey which continues to flow like the ocean back in front of me now. Fuel for the soul of the archipelago dream. For the ones who feel they can fly. The distractions and everything up in Taipei, itself, cities like that. Crazy place. Unable to sleep, losing lots of weight, feeling drained and with a total lack of inspiration for the one thing I never want to give up, my art. Be it during the day or during the evening, I need to know that at some point around that work commitment, I will be able to sit in front of a canvas or two with my paints and brushes in hand and create. So once you move down here, I mean, you realize everything grows much better down here. And so do your ideas. And that's what's happened, having moved down here, from Taipei City, down to the south here, in Taitung. I try not to get a weed whacker from my mind. Just let it grow. I have to go. I didn't need a sign. I have to breathe, move, live. Whitened knuckles, release. So damning the surrounding restraints, like the ribcage around my soul. I cannot wait any longer. My heart is escaping. I want to, need to follow. We read no sign. We are free. Barry especially, he is my best friend. Barry and Sonia, they're my best friends here in Taiwan. We lived together in Taipei for a year.
Zonder bergen en de zee. En iedereen die neemt zijn glimlach mee.
Yes, good now.
Okay. Avonds bij het licht. Der sterren.
Okay, this is a test. How is
it? It was very good for them to move down here.
Now we're gonna do it like the way it
should. Yep. One, two, and consequently three, myself moving down here too. Just the best thing that we could have done for our lifestyles.
We obviously didn't rehearse this song, so it's all going as a comical act.
Barry moved down here first, and followed not him last soon after. Barry? It's the best place to be.
De zon, de bergen en de zee, en iedereen die neemt zijn glimlach mee.
Best decision. Among classical notes, as the moon floats, the life of many places, to see our lights, other faces. There shall come a day, a home for me to stay. But until then, and I shall know when, I'll live till I die, and then again in the sky. So much has opened up, and I think many other people have opened up too. It's like the right minds, the right people getting together, then it opens one big universal door, you know. Now the sugar factory is the opening for me, really, coming down here. And again, I have to thank Barry and Sonia for introducing me to the people there. At the time, it was the manager was a lovely guy called Hawaii. We love him, this special guy. And he really made the place. Like a really nice vibe there. And I spoke with them about showing my work there in the cafe space, and it's now a permanent sort of exhibition space for artists, not just myself. And so I needed a place to show my work, because I had a lot of work that I brought down with me from Taipei. So I needed to find the right place to show it, and Dulan Cafe was perfect. Some of my paintings are created during the ups, others during the downs, but all of them contain the light from within me. I find it impossible to paint a painting without a kind of love. All my work contains some form of love, beauty, or desire. Like a fire needs air to thrive, so my paintings need love to survive. I find I am being absorbed by my thoughts and desires. Filling out into this work in progress. It is as if my mind has closed the door to all my other worries and is enjoying quality time as the only thing that matters to me. When the evenings or weekends arrive, I lose myself in my work. I become all the colors on my palette. I stay glued to my canvases and forget to eat. All nourishment filters through me into these creations. My brush becomes the umbilical cord, giving life to all the scenes unfolding, growing and blossoming. Yeah, it's a way of communication, isn't it? So if there's something which somebody can identify in a piece of music or a work of art on a wall or a sculpture, then it's nice if the actual creator is there too. Then some people are quite scared, they don't want to talk to an artist about something. So I've met some people who will just talk to me whilst I'm painting, which is fine, you know, I enjoy that too. I'm not distracted by anything really. So yeah, it is a bridge in that sense, because people want to know why you're doing it, and oh, you see that too, or oh, I'd like to try this.
Can you start it from the beginning, please?
Sure, yeah.
Bridge in the sense that you can channel to other people that anything is possible. You know? If what I'm doing is something you want to do, then do it. Don't be scared. Is a bridge. Yeah.
And you're still running?
Still running.
De zon, de bergen en de zee. En iedereen die neemt zijn glimlach mee. De zon, de bergen en de zee. En iedereen die neemt zijn glimlach mee.
Oi!
Oké.
You're playing the guitar here.